What do you do with a historic 1890s building overlooking Cripple Creek, the surrounding mountains, just a short walk from casinos, attractions, and fine food? You create a hotel that displays the rich character of the turn of the century and adds modern amenities that make lodging a true pleasure. The Hotel St. Nicholas offers a blend of fascinating history and gracious accommodations in a charming Cripple Creek bed and breakfast inn. From the warmth and comfort of the guest rooms to the rooftop jacuzzi offering a view of Cripple Creek and the Sangre de Cristo Mountains, you will feel as though everything was made just for you. It took a year of renovation and almost $450,000 to transform this historical property into a luxurious Cripple Creek hotel. Each of the 15 distinctive rooms contains its own unique features, from imposing views to an enclosed balcony to a cozy sitting room. All of the rooms have one thing in common: romance. The St. Nicholas's rooftop jacuzzi offers a sweeping view from Cripple Creek's downtown to the distant Sangre de Cristo Mountains. Just around the corner from the jacuzzi is the dry sauna, offering additional views of old gold mines and tailings in a historic Cripple Creek valley. The hotel's main floor features the Broiler Room Tavern, named for the massive 1890s crafted cast iron front plate from the hotel's original coal broiler that now serves as the tavern's distinctive back bar. The tavern also periodically features live music. The hotel's large special events room is perfect for parties, reunions, or business meetings. The entire hotel can be reserved to accommodate up to 45 people in a group. Guests interested in challenging Cripple Creek casinos can stroll the few blocks downhill to the gaming district or utilize the convenient town shuttle. For more information on purchasing this property, contact Mike Slayback with Your Neighborhood Realty.